He played for Gus Malzahn at Shiloh Christian, then worked under him as a grad assistant at Arkansas in 06, then again at Auburn for the last 2 years. If there's anyone who understands Malzahn's variation of the spread offense, it's former Razorback QB Rhett Lashlee. And now Rhett's leaving the Malzahn nest to take his first coordinator position. Samford University in Birmingham has hired Lashlee to be the Bulldogs' new offensive coordinator. Samford's head coach, by the way, is Pat Sullivan, the first Auburn player to win the Heisman Trophy before Bo Jackson and then most recently Cam Newton.